Hi friends, welcome. Today we see the human skeleton basic information. Introduction: the human skeleton. The skeletons form the framework of the human body. It is made of bones, which is a type of connective tissue. The average human skeleton consists of 206 bones. In some people, the number of bones varies slightly from the normal. For example, about 5% of us have an extra pair of ribs, and some of us may have a few extra bones in our hands or feet, or one or more bones may be missing. Now we see how many bones are in the different type of parts. 1. Upper limbs. Upper limbs, starting number 1, phalanges, 14 bones. Number 2, metacarpals, 5 bones. Carpal, 8 bones. Forearm, 2 bones. Humerus, 1 bones. Scapula, 1 bones. Clavicle, 1 bone. Sternum, 1 bone. Now we see the lower limb parts. Lower limb, number 1, hip bone, 1 bone. Femur, 1 bone. Tibia, 1 bone. Fibula, 1 bone. Patella, 1 bone. Ribs, 12 pair. Next, vertebral column. Vertebral column, number 1, cervical, 7 bones. Thoracic, 12 bones. Lumbar, 5 bones. Sacrum, 5 bones. Coccyx, 4 bones. Lower limbs, phalanges, 14 bones. Metatarsal, 5 bones. Foot bone, 7 bones. Also, head skull containing 8 bones. Face also containing 14 bones. Type of bones. Long bones named femur. Flat bones named scapula. Some of the body irregular bones have. Hi friends, now we see basically the illustration with the human skeleton of name and parts. To see sternum, serial number 1, sternum, chest bone. Number 2, skull, the head bone. Number 3, mandible, below the teeth. Number 4, ribs. Number 5, humerus. Number 6, vertebrate. Number 7, radius and how long the hand is above. Next, number 8, hip bone. Number 9, femur. Number 10, wrist carpal bone. Number 11, metacarpal bone. Number 12, finger bone, phalanges. Number 13, tibia. Number 14, fibula. Below the knee is called fibula. Number 15, metatarsal bone. Below the ankle spurs. Number 16, ankle tarsal bone. Number 17, phalanx. Number 18, scapula. It is the back side of the shoulder. Okay, good. We are understood some things, the rich illustration of human skeleton body and AMA parts. Thank you for listening.